Three archbishops here present, bishops present, making a total of 11 people that are here this Sunday. At around time, the names will be mentioned. All time, the subdean also, when the suggestion came for assenting to it. Mama Deborah Nindamola believes very much in prayer. As a prayer session, when I was here, that we started, and that is prayer through victory. She will always be there. 9 every Wednesday to 12 noon every Wednesday. She will join us and come for prayer. She cherishes so much. Let me also say, Mama was a humble woman, a caring wife, because I can see that vividly myself, in practicality. The care Mama gave to Papa, a day among, now laid on present memory, is always at his disposal to make sure Papa is cared for very well. A caring woman he was, a giver, and of course, Mama is a lover of church workers. And of course, in our days, as a teacher, cannot be forgotten. A teacher of teachers, dutiful and hardworking. And I look back to see her days as holy, an excellent performance, as she took care of Papa Adeyemo very well. And I see her as a wife, a unified factor. House of Papa Benedict that made the reign of Papa worthwhile and unique as a Christian power in Ibadan town. Let me also give the testimony of Papa Olajide, who is so close also to his family. Thank God for their life. This is just a summary of what areas you can look at in Mama's life. Shall we bow our heads in prayer? Lord, thank you for a worthy life lead by Mama Deborah Oyindabola Adeyemo, whom thou hast called the eternal glory. As we celebrate our life today, grant to us the willingness to receive and the challenges coming from our life, so that we too live a worldly life and be a partaker of the eternal kingdom through Jesus Christ our Lord. What Ephesians says in chapter 4, verse 1. Walk worthy. Live worthy. The pattern of your life, the pattern of your behavior must suit the powers that yourself has professed as a Christian, as a believer in the Word of God, as you practice what the Bible says. Looking at the goings on in our country today, to bring them to mind, to ask ourselves, do people live a worthy life today?
Talk of everything is charity,
practical person to the core. Talk of contributions, talk of anything, time, or whatever. The practical Christian.
Number four, what does it mean, living?
Worthy of what we believe.
Be willing to Christi,
and that is exactly 2 Corinthians 5, verse 14 to 15. And that's very, very important to us. And of course, the big point there is, see, so, bearing fruit. Bearing fruit. You can see the fruit of Christianity, of our faith, that was transferred down the ladder to the children. And that's why the children are very, very useful in the Church of God. Today, you can now have 7 bishops and 3 archbishops, well, including me, to make 11. That shows something. That signifies something. Talk of priest or cantor. You just have to believe this. Look at what the Bible says again. It says, "Only one who you are dying, think you are good." Perhaps if you remember this all the time, you walk body, you will live body of what the Bible is teaching us to do. Think you are good. Christ. That's exactly what Psalm 89 says, verse 48. You have to be worthy of what Jesus is saying, like Mama Deborah did. And that's why I said, Deborah of our time. Christ was our joy. Serving Christ was not negotiable. Gẹ́gẹ́ bí orí bọ́lá rẹ̀, ó ní ọ̀rẹ́ kí ni ayọ̀ rẹ̀, kí ló fi dáhùn? Ó ní Jésù. Jésù, that was all our life. Another point we need to know, gbígbé ní ìgbà Olúwa. Today when you look at what is happening in this country, people lost sight of that. If the Lord come, you hear this, you hear that, this, that, that, we are confused. That is from the beginning to the end of our life in this country, Nigeria. Orishirishi, drama, 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 even in places where there is no honor and respect. What's happening? Because we've lost the real thing, living worthy. Living worthy of our lives all. God who allowed us to sojourn here has a purpose for it, but we bastardize it and do whatever we like. Ah, your word, if you see Jesus, a yini ma ma odo ni tiyo, ni da yere, a yomo odo, a ni lati lakaka. Da da, lati she ife oluwa, inu ogbo ti Ọlọ́run bá fi lé wa lọ́wọ́ láti ṣe àbí ipò gbígbò olúwa bá yàn fún wa láti ní. Ìwé oníwàásù yẹn ló sọ wípé a fool what will he say? He does not know the way to turn. Every man's limitation is his ignorance. Tọ́lá ẹ̀yà ọmọ ọlọ́run èrè ń bẹ pẹ̀lú tó bá gbé gẹ́gẹ́ bí ìfẹ́ ọlọ́run ní ayé yìí. Adájọ́ ìfẹ́ ni wọ́n màmá olórí Adájọ́ Tùrísì tó bí in God's presence. to receive God's favor. Ọlọ́run nínú Olúwa ni wọ́n ó pàdánù àbí àtẹ̀tí. Wọ́n ti jọ pé ìyẹ̀ torí pé jẹ́ ti ṣe àṣepé rẹ̀ fọ́ ọ. And that is why she chose to live worthy of the life in the past. Tẹ́lẹ̀ ìyá ọmọ Ọlọ́run gbogbo èyí ni màmá rí tó sì dá láti ṣe láti gbé nínú ìfẹ́ Kristi. She lived a worthy life. Ask yourself today as you bid her by, what type of life are you living? Is it worthy? Will it find you as a member of his kingdom when time comes? Remember, we will depart this world and give account of our stewardship at the end. If you have, like Papa Akipewa, Sidonji, eternity in you, think of that. Is your life steering you to that area? Or you are just behaving like those of them in Nigeria today, grabbing, stealing, cheating, killing, and all whatever? At the end of the day, you will receive condemnation. Your body life is preparing you. But you don't expect. Watch. Let us pray. Lord, we thank you for the life of Mama Deborah. Thank you for the ways you have used her. These have become a challenge for all of us to walk worthy and live worthy of our call in all areas of our life, wherever we may find ourselves, that we may radiate Christ into the darkness of this world. That people may know this. And at the end of our race here on earth, we counted worthy servant of yours through Jesus Christ. Amen.
Let us sit as we sing the next hymn. It will be in Yoruba. There is a part in your program for church development fund. We want you to help the cathedral. This is the first church in the whole of Ibadan, the first church in the whole of Oyo State, the first church in the whole of Osun, Ekiti, Ondo, Edo, and Delta. And it must remain first. So we want you, out of your kindness, and Mama has been a worthy pillar of this church. She was a member of the YWCA. She became the patron. She became the grand patron of YWCA. She did wonderfully well in this church for so many things that she did. I don't want to count how many things she did. She was there whenever we wanted her. Allah want one parable, check up where he be the David, Tatiana, Indra, Totibere. But where he tell no sentence, he be the student in grammar school, guest grammar school, Tibere, to the sentence only. Afeke, one of them. Iṣẹ́ tá a fẹ́ ṣe pọ̀, nínú ìjọba kò dẹ̀ sí bá ṣe lè ṣe é ju wípé ọmọ tó bá gbé ọwọ́ sókè ò nìyẹ́ ẹ̀ pé a ti gbọ́wọ́ sókè láti wá báyìí láti ràn wá lọ́wọ́ láti gbéjọ ìga. We have the Cathedral College, we have St. David's Intra Academy for the youth, for the young ones, and for nursery and primary. We want you to help us. The boss mama, that if you might be a woman. So we want you to help us. On this part, you can easily transfer. The account is there to First Bank, so that you won't be worrying about carrying this pouch, you just drop it. You can transfer easily, and the Lord will bless you as you do it. Mo gbàdúrà lórúkọ Jésù, Olúwa yóò pèsè fún wa. Ẹ ṣàbí, Olúwa yóò pèsè fún yín. Àwọn tí wọ́n ra báńkì dà, àwọn tí wọ́n ra 9 mobile dà, níbo ló wà lónìí? Gbogbo nǹkan tí wọ́n rà, ó wà lórí òkè. Àwọn tí wọ́n rà, wọ́n wà níbo 6 feet down. It is what you do for God that is permanent. It is what you do for God that will be the one that will live unto you. Support God's word, and it shall be well with you. Only of you.
The Lord be with you. Let us pray. Lord, have mercy upon all. Lord's Prayer.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
At this juncture, I'd like to call on Prince Adeyemo to please step forward as the King of Stewards of Ibadan South Basin, decorate him as the patron of the King of Stewards of this diocese.
Yeah.
with the anonymous decision of the Bill of Jewels and the approval of the decision, we hereby appoint you as the patron of the South Diocese Guild of Jewels. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Ipò àgbàlá fi ń ṣe o, lórúkọ Jésù, àgbáyé àdálẹ́ o. And the Lord God will keep you and did make you a worthy example to many in Jesus' name.
Thank you.
choir of St. Mary's Lyon.
Thank you.
tesiwaju. Because of our time, I'm giving you just the first and the last stanzas.
Praise the Lord.
Nisi mape priest lati wa so fun wa yo to operation loruko mama afrido. E dupe lopo bayi.
One more place, I do it for 7 minutes. Why we are singing, keep on crying. Mama o kuma sanu wa bi ni bi kibi te baba e ba ti ka koma.
Praise God.
My God bless you, ma. E se ma. Want to thank the Ebamiwa Mike me, the choir of St. David Kudeti, choir of St. David's Oluyole, the different organists that are here. Lord Jesus, the Lord bless all of you. You have made today a wonderful day. The instrumentalist, I want to thank the Guild of Stewards for giving my darling brother a big honor today. Honor Yama Guria Ramonila Barodon, Odio Niti, Ishella Pambele, Ilawa Kulisho, Meshibuni, in the name of Jesus. We want to thank the media crew. B. Ashese is Ilawa, he's on Facebook, he's on YouTube. Just join us at Cathedral of St. David. We are relaying it live. And there have been so many comments. Papa, what more? So anytime, just join us on Cathedral of St. David Kudeti and you'll be on. It will be there permanently. We are going to transfer it to YouTube, to Instagram, and you can watch us live. Everything that is shaping, you can watch it from the beginning to the end. God bless you all in the name of Jesus. I want to thank Timothy Abo, to go and check the pressure that they come. The Lord will bless you. All members of the Guild of Stewards, you are all appreciated. Pokemon 16, all the people, the security men that made today a wonderful day. The Lord will bless all of you in the name of Jesus. Ati gbadura lara mi pe ojo ni babi je ajedupe lowo Olorun Oba to fun wa lojo oni ogbogbo te ba se leye yi Oluwa yo wa pelu wa ibe oni da lai lai tori pe mama won je to meto won je to moyi won je to mo ola won je to mo eniyan won de fi won bu won bu ola won bu iwe eyan nigba gbogbo ni loruko Jesu ojo ola ti yin na dara ikoro koro yo ni dele ni kokon wa nipa to ba ko kangare le oju wa la ma fi ri eji wa la ma fi gbo mo ni enu wa la fi ma so a jo pe gba ope ni a jo le mi ni ni mo ni ikoro yi ko ni todo yin o ko ni todo omo yin o ko ni todo omo omo yin lagbara olohun bi epe ba subu lepe kan ti e gba run ba subu lagba otun ogun buruko ni subulo yi tori oluwa sọ pe owo pa yi mo kuro ni ni gbogbo owo pa yi mo owo pa okun yi mo ni oruko Jesu Kristi oluwa wa
haleluya cross thank you.
Thank you. Man that is born of a woman had but a short time to live, and is full of mystery. He cometh up and is cut down like a flower. He fled as it were a shadow and never continued in one thing. In the midst of life, we are in death. Of whom may we seek for succor? But of thee, O Lord, who for our sins are justly displeased. Yet, O God, most holy, O Lord, most mighty, O holy and most merciful Savior, deliver us not into the bitter pains of eternal death. Thou knowest, Lord, the secret of our hearts. Shut not thy merciful ears to our prayer, but spare us, Lord most holy. O God most mighty, O ye holy and most merciful Savior, thou most worthy eternal judge, suffer us not at our last hour for any pains of death to fall from thee. Amen. Amen.
Thank you. From heaven saying unto me, write, from henceforth learn that the dead which die in the Lord, even so saith the Spirit, for the rest from the animals. Lord, have mercy upon us. Lord, have mercy upon us.
The Lord's Prayer. O Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. That we be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Almighty God, with whom do live the spirits of them that departed hence in the Lord, and with whom the souls of the faithful, after they are delivered from the burden of flesh, are in joy and felicity. We give thee hearty thanks for that it has pleased thee to deliver late, O Lori, Agba, Deborah, Oyinda, Mola, Ajike, Adeyemo, out of the miseries of this sinful world, beseeching thee that it may please thee, all thy glorious goodness, shortly to accomplish the number of thy elect and to hasten thy kingdom, that we, with all those that are departed in the true faith of thy holy name, may have a perfect consummation and bliss, both in the body and soul, in that eternal and everlasting glory, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
And I have the expression of our faith. We may be found I don't know. It's Meloni.
We are going.
Grandpa.